在跟 Linda 要去离 Whistler 大概16公里远的地方去玩那个 ATV 越野车。慢慢的将路向前跑，出一首歌来当作我的象征。是不是很像那个就是吃鸡
啊
里面那个小摩托？
Sitting up nice and tall, elbows up, eyes up, and looking forward at all times, okay?
Seatbelt.
Pardon?
Seatbelt.
Seatbelt? Hold on for the ride. Okay. Let's get that machine on. Uh-huh. Remember, key first. Make sure it's in N or in P.
Uh-huh.
And then press the green button.
Woo! 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 All right, up into H.Turning right, we just lean a little bit to the right.
Okay.
We're turning right, and then when we're turning left, we just lean a little bit to the left as well.
Okay.
Okay. All right, wait for me to stop, then you can go.
Okay.
So that was just kind of a little bit of warm up to get you guys used to hitting some bumps and stuff like that. The next section we're going to be heading into is what's known as the bushwhacker section, okay? This is where it kind of gets a little bit more tricky and a little bit more risky, okay? The reason that it's risky is we're going to be gaining elevation.
我跟你说，如果他要是往哪边转了，你要帮我一起往哪边转。你说往右转的话，你要往右转，这样。
往右拐就往右打。
对对对对对对对对。
Light a little bit more like early morning just because it's a little bit cooler, but when it's windy like this out, it doesn't really matter.
Wow! 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 Wow!
Cool. Hop on. We're gonna get moving. When we're going down this next hill, guys, whenever we're going down a steep hill, Please just take your thumbs off of the throttle. Okay, just coast down the hill and use your brakes to slow yourself down. Just negates that risk of whiskey throttling down a hill.
不要用这个是吧？
The most dangerous scenario, or the most accidents happen if somebody whiskey throttles down a hill. Okay? So, if you take your thumb off the throttle, you don't have to worry about that. Grab your helmet and goggles and bring them with you, please.
Okay.
And then we're gonna bring them over.
Ah! Oh my god, I'm dying. Oh my god, Linda is wild. Oh my god. If we all
give him a 5-star rating, I haven't climbed up yet. If we give him a 5-star rating, he can get $25 from the company. So, right?帮帮忙，
就是
给他一个五星好评。我们这个多少钱来着？
295两个人，拍这个便宜一点。
嗯，
然后其中涵盖了 driver 的25块保险。
嗯，有保险，然后 driver 的会比后面坐的那个人会贵一点，然后一共是大概300块钱吧，两个人。
但是很值得这个。
我觉得挺好玩的，
对，我很好。
但是我不会想再玩第二次了。
我觉得我会来第二次，
那我这个给你吧，
可以，
10块钱哦。那本期 ATV 这个 walk through 就到此为止啦。如果大家喜欢视频呢，记得关注、
点赞、关注，
拜拜。